And we are back. That's nice. Whole stuff in the crafting queue is finished. The mount. Knife. And some food. Our fine horsey. Slowly things get moving, it seems. As long as I'm near my horse, I don't have to sit on it. I can see on the upper left below my own stats, I can see the stats of my horse, like the red bar is how much life it has and the blue bar is the stamina, which means when I have to feed it again. There's a button to refuel it, which means feeding, a button to repair it, and an info button which gives me the strength of the horse, fuel efficiency, acceleration, fuel type, sex size, slope, angle limit, max turn angle and braking, and saddlebags, which is nice as well. It's like an additional backpack we carry around in addition. So now that we got the horse and the knives for that one knight knife quest, I can deliver that. Damn, the horse is too fat. They ain't that badly animated, I think. Not perfect, but they look okay. There it goes. Give us knives, and I'm getting more skill books. I still can't learn mine geology. The other stuff. Oh, I can't read books while I'm sitting on a mount for some reason, I don't know why. I can put the sack of horse feed into the saddlebags of the horse. Now, what weapons can I make? Time to replace my stupid wooden board. I can make a nail claw, utility. I would prefer two-handed weapon instead of two-one-handed weapon. A pitchfork, which increases my nature skill. Or a gardening, which increases it as well. Pool cue. Or a golf club, maybe. Now that's an idea. Golf club ain't bad. I got everything except weak adhesive or whatever you pronounce that. I wonder which merchant is selling that. Maybe I'm lucky and the weapon craft merchant is selling the stuff.
Must be nice to be a clone. You know, dying and coming back and... right?
Yeah, it's nice. Yeah, it doesn't cost much, actually. That's great.
Get some chips and then come back.
That takes a whooping... Right now it would take 8 minutes and a bit, but since I will leave this crafting shop, it will immediately jump to like 11 minutes. But I guess we can wait for that time, or rather do something else. Cotton. I'll just do the quest for the one guy who wants some cotton. And then I'll go hunting ants. Somewhere there were, I think, two quests which had to do with ants, and one of them, if I remembered correctly, will teach me how to create assets or acid granites or something when I'm finished with those end quests. You can see the stamina of the horse is going down, like the maximum is 25,000 right now, and we are at 25,700 or something like that. And I think if I stand with a horse around in a single place while doing nothing, or when I let the horse stand around, it's regenerating its stamina by itself, but very slowly. And I said the horse can die, but can also be reanimated. And if I die, the horse simply stands where I last put it, unless I have it in a stable. But a stable right now doesn't make sense. It makes sense once I got several mounts for some reason, like vehicle, like a motorbike or whatever. I'd prefer though to stick with this character to horses. Question is, when could I get a better horse? I guess I need to craft the better bridles for that, so I could craft the improved horse training manual. I would already have enough skill points to do that, and I need paper, a pen, and two basic... Actually, that's okay. The pen and the paper are very expensive though. Right now I couldn't afford it. And I need two of those basic veterinary kits. They don't seem that expensive to make. Just some antiseptic and some bandages. For now, I'm content with this horse. I'm not sure, I never had a different one. If I remembered correctly, all the horses had the same speed, but some were getting out of stamina less quickly than others, I think, and some could carry more stuff around or had more hit points, I'm not sure. I think it's kinda odd that all horses in the game have the same speed. But maybe they would keep that for later content patches, which they actually already talk about right now. There was today on the discussion forum a state of the game report from the developers, where they talk about the sizes and if there will be in future some sort of fast travel or something. Because right now, apart from the motorbike, which is a tiny amount faster than a horse, about the speed I move right now is the fastest in the game. There is no sort of teleportation or something. So, if you want to get from one part the game to the other, it can really take a while. I need just one more piece of cotton. And afterwards I should try to get some better armor too. I don't want to spend that much into armor crafting though. Really, I guess some wool can't hurt either.